earth gave him no rest till he make Jerusalem a praise. Gave him no rest till he make Jerusalem a praise. And the earth gave him no rest till Jerusalem a praise. Hallelujah, let's just raise our hands and worship the Lord. Hallelujah. We bless your name, O Lord. Hallelujah. I want to read today from Psalm 137.
Quiero leer en esta mañana del Salmo 137.
And I'll begin with verse 1.
Comenzaremos del verso 1.
I'm especially happy to have this privilege of preaching concerning Jerusalem and Israel with a translation into Spanish.
Me siento muy privilegiada en este día de poder predicar sobre Israel y Jerusalén a través de un intérprete.
I believe that one of the great things that God is doing in our day is that he's awakening people's hearts to his people.
Creo que una de las cosas maravillosas que Dios está haciendo en estos días es que está despertando el corazón del pueblo para con su pueblo.
In the 70s, God was speaking especially and leading people into the experience of the baptism of the Holy Spirit.
En los años 70 estaba Dios llevando a la gente a la experiencia del bautismo del Espíritu Santo.
And also earlier in the late 50s and the 60s we had the same thing happening.
Y en los años 50 y los 60 también tuvimos lo mismo sucediendo.
And at first, you know, pastors, they didn't want to even come face to face with the question of speaking in other tongues.
Y los primeros días los pastores no querían ni siquiera el oír de la pregunta del bautismo del Espíritu Santo y hablar en otras lenguas.
And in the earlier days they were able sort of to turn their head to the right or the left and ignore the question.
Y en estos días primeros podían ellos hacerse por ver su cabeza a la izquierda o a la derecha y olvidarse de o ignorar la cuestión esta.
But as more people were being baptized in the Holy Spirit and speaking in other tongues, they had to come face to face with the question.
Pero entre más gente hablaba en lenguas, tuvieron que enfrentarse a la realidad.
And their spiritual growth was dependent upon their answer to that question.
Y su crecimiento espiritual dependía de responder a esta pregunta.
Now, in a similar way, I believe that our spirituality for this next decade, if Jesus tarry,
de igual forma pienso que nuestra crecimiento espiritual depende
is dependent upon our relationship with Jerusalem and Israel and God's purposes for the Jewish people worldwide.
Depende de nuestra relación con Israel y Jerusalén.
And there are many people that still are turning their head to the right and to the left.
Y aún hay mucha gente que todavía ve a izquierda y a derecha y hace caso omiso de todo esto.
I don't know why it is we think if we ignore something it'll go away.
No sé por qué nosotros pensamos o nos gusta creer que si ignoramos algo eso se irá.
Well, maybe that's so with some of the trends of the world.
Es posible que eso trabaje con algunas cosas mundanas.
But I find that God's a very persistent God.
Pero yo he encontrado que Dios es un Dios muy persistente.
If he has something to say, he keeps on saying it till we hear it.
Si él tiene algo que decir, él lo va a continuar diciendo hasta que lo oigamos.
And if we won't hear him through one messenger, he sends another.
Y si no lo oímos por un mensajero, él manda otros.
And if we won't hear him through the preachers, he sends the neighbors.
Y si él no oímos por medio de los predicadores, él manda a los vecinos.
And if we won't hear the neighbors, he sends the dairymen.
Y si él no oímos a los vecinos, él envía a los lecheros.
God is more tenacious than anybody else.
Dios es más tenaz que nadie.
And when it comes down to it, if we're still stubborn,
y si todavía continuamos nosotros con corazón endurecido,
he gives us dreams in the night. Hallelujah.
Entonces nos da sueños por la noche.
And begins to speak to us in visions of the day as well.
Y comienza a hablarnos en visiones de día aún.
I believe that it is very essential for our spirituality, for the future, to have a full heart of love for Israel and for the Jewish people.
Creo que es esencial para nosotros de tener un corazón lleno de amor para el pueblo de Israel y la gente de Israel.
I see some of you with your hands upraised back there.
Veo algunos de ustedes con sus manos levantadas.
And you probably were praying for the Jews before I even knew they existed.
Probablemente algunos de ustedes antes de yo existir ya oraban por los judíos.
There have been some tremendously faithful people praying for Israel and praying for the peace of Jerusalem.
Han habido tremendas personas bien consagradas que han orado siempre por la paz de Jerusalén.
But God doesn't want one or two to be involved.
Pero no es solo de uno y dos que estén envueltos.
The body of Christ universally.
Es el cuerpo de Cristo universal.
Must have a single eye for the vision of God.
Debe de tener un ojo solamente para el trabajo de Dios.
Reading from Psalm 137, beginning with verse 1.
137.
By the rivers of Babylon, there we sat down, yea, we wept when we remembered Zion.
Junto a los ríos de Babilonia, allí nos sentábamos y aún llorábamos.
We hanged our harps upon the willows in the midst thereof.
Acordándonos de Sion sobre los sauces en medio de ella.
For there they that carried us away captive required of us a song, and they that wasted us required of us mirth, saying, sing us one of the songs of Zion.
Y los que nos habían llevado cautivos nos pedían que cantásemos, y los que no habían desolado nos pedían alegría, diciendo, cantadnos algunos de los cánticos de Sion.
How shall we sing the Lord's song in a strange land?
¿Cómo cantaremos cántico de Jehová en tierra de extraños?
If I forget thee, O Jerusalem, let my right hand forget her cunning.
Si me olvidare de ti, oh Jerusalén, pierda mi diestra su destreza.
If I do not remember thee, let my tongue cleave to the roof of my mouth. If I prefer not Jerusalem above my chief joy.
Mi lengua se pegue a mi paladar si de ti no me acordare, si no enalteciere a Jerusalén como preferente asunto de mi alegría.
Now the Lord wants us to have such a relationship with Jerusalem.
El Señor quiere que tengamos tal relación con Jerusalén.
That we actually prefer her.
De que nosotros verdaderamente le prefiramos a ella.
It is not enough just to not forget her.
No es solamente de que no nos olvidemos de ella.
Because the psalmist here is saying that we must not forget Jerusalem.
Porque el salmista aquí nos dice que no debemos de olvidarnos de Jerusalén.
And oftentimes we say, oh yes, I remember her.
Y muchas veces decimos, sí, yo me acuerdo de ella.
No, I haven't forgotten her.
No, me he olvidado de ella.
And somehow there is a remembrance of Jerusalem way back in the back of our brain.
Y de alguna forma hay un recordatorio muy detrás de nuestro cerebro.
But we must not only not forget her.
Pero no solamente no debemos de olvidarnos de ella.
But we must also remember her.
Más debemos de recordarnos siempre de
ella. Remembering is a very positive step.
recordando de la forma positiva.
That's why we come to the house of the Lord.
Es por eso que venimos a la casa de Dios.
We hear the preaching of the word.
Oímos la palabra predicada.
Preaching for most of us is only stirring up our memory.
Predicar para muchos de nosotros es solamente como por recordar historietas.
Things that we already know in God, but we need a fresh reminder.
Cosas de las que ya sabemos, pero necesitamos de refrescarnos la memoria.
We say, oh, I wasn't doing those things. I knew to do them, but I've gotten stirred up tonight to do them again.
Y decimos cuando nos recordamos de estas cosas y se nos recuerda, yo sé de eso, más necesitaba de ese recordatorio en este día.
So God wants us to have that active remembrance of Jerusalem.
Dios quiere que estemos activamente recordándonos de Jerusalén.
He said, if I forget Jerusalem, let my right hand forget her skill.
Dice, pierda mi diestra su destreza si yo me olvido de Jerusalén.
Probably if there's a part of the body that we use more than any other part, other than our eyes and our hearing, it is our hand.
Probablemente si alguna parte del cuerpo más usada es la mano derecha, y nosotros no usamos más que los ojos ni ninguna otra parte.
Most of us are right-handed, and so we know that right hand, the skill of it, how delicate the right hand can be, and also how strong it can be.
Mayoría de nosotros somos mano derecha, usamos la mano derecha más y sabemos de la manera que podemos usar esa mano derecha.
That the hand has the ability to switch from gentleness to strength in a moment's time.
Y la mano tiene el poder de volverse dura o de hacerse suave en cualquier momento lo decida.
We have a friend that's a very famous eye surgeon down in Dallas.
Tenemos un amigo en Dallas.
And I had the privilege of going and standing in the operating theater and watching some of her eye operations.
Y yo he estado tenido el privilegio de estar presente en unas operaciones de los ojos. Este amigo
when you see the microsurgery of today, it's an amazing thing.
Cuando usted ve la microcirugía en estos tiempos, es algo maravilloso.
Delicate hands that can look through great magnifying glasses and pull through thread that is almost impossible to see without this micro magnification.
Hay unos aparatos de magnificación que magnifican algunas células de los ojos que no se podrían ver de otra forma. Es maravilloso.
And yet the machines can't cause the make the operation, they only assist in it.
Y aún las máquinas no pueden hacer la operación, solamente son asistentes.
It takes the skill of a hand.
Toma la experiencia de la mano.
And yet the psalmist here is saying, if I forget the old Jerusalem, let my right hand forget its skill.
Y aquí vemos como el salmista nos dice que su mano pierda su fuerza si es que se olvida de Jerusalén.
You can see that the psalmist knew that there was a fine tuning in the soul that comes with remembering Jerusalem.
Podemos ver como el salmista sabía que había algo especial para poder estar en esa comunión y no olvidarse de Jerusalén.
That's just as important as the fine tune of a skillful hand.
Es tan importante como esa mano experta.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah,
if I prefer, and then verse 6, if I do not remember thee, let my tongue cleave to the roof of my mouth.
Mi lengua se pegue a mi paladar, si no de ti no me acordare. Se pegue a mi paladar.
I don't believe any of us would want to go the rest of our lives without the ability to speak.
No creo que ninguno de nosotros quiera pasar el resto de sus días sin la habilidad de hablar.
With a tongue that is cleaving to the roof of the mouth.
Con una lengua pegada al cielo de la boca.
But the psalmist is saying here, if I don't remember you, I'm going to be make my life just as helpless as if my tongue were cleaving to the roof of its mouth.
Y aquí el salmista nos recuerda que aún la boca, la lengua se le pega a su paladar si él no se acordara de Jerusalén.
Several years ago, I was preparing for a meeting at the Royal Albert Hall in London.
Hace unos años atrás, yo estuve en un lugar en Londres.
In anticipation of that meeting, I was traveling in a different city of England every night.
En anticipación a ese viaje, yo estuve viajando por otras ciudades en Londres.
And I was in down in a little town called Bognor Regis in the south.
Estuve en un pequeño pueblecito llamado Bognor Regis.
And in the middle of the service, the pastor had a vision.
Y en medio del servicio, el pastor tuvo una visión.
He has since gone home to be with the Lord, but he was a very well known in regards to Jerusalem and Israel and his preaching.
Él ya fue, ya partió con el Señor, mas fue un hombre muy conocido por su amor hacia Jerusalén.
And brother Roger Price saw this vision.
El hermano Roger Price vio esta visión.
He saw that there were steps leading up to the top of the hill.
Él vio unas gradas que iban hacia la montaña.
Now we know that this is the hill of God.
Ahora sabemos que esta es la montaña de Dios.
That at the top of the hill is the glory of God revealed.
En la cima de la montaña está la gloria de Dios revelada.
That night I'd been preaching concerning the revelation of the glory of God.
Esa noche yo había predicado sobre la revelación de la gloria de Dios.
And at the top of the hill is the glory, the manifestation of the glory of God.
Y que arriba de la montaña está la manifestación de la gloria de Dios.
He saw that there were some people that were just running up the steps because there are some people that just want to get to the top.
Él vio alguna gente correr porque solamente querían llegar arriba de la montaña.
You know, there's a mentality in our day, a getting to the top mentality.
Hay cierta mentalidad ahora en nuestros días de una mentalidad de solo querer llegar arriba por
llegar. Oftentimes people don't even know what's at the top. They just want to get to the top.
Muchas veces no saben ni qué es lo que hay arriba, solamente quieren llegar arriba.
And so there were these people that were running up the steps in order to get to the top.
Y estaba esta gente corriendo solamente para llegar arriba.
But there was one step that was different in size and shape.
Pero había una grada que era diferente en tamaño
than all of the others.
De todas las demás.
It was a little bigger.
Era un poquito más grande.
It was a little taller.
Era un poquito más alta.
And as these people were running up the step and they got to that step that was bigger, they stumbled on it.
Y cuando esta gente que iba corriendo se topó con esta grada, se tropezaron.
And they fell.
Y se cayeron.
And instead of continuing on up, they came on back down the steps.
Y en lugar de seguir adelante subiendo, bajaron de vuelta las gradas.
And the Lord showed him that Israel is the stumbling step.
Y el Señor le enseñó a este pastor de que Israel es la piedra de tropiezo.
There are many good Christians across America and around the world that still have not come into a revelation of God's purposes concerning the Jewish nation.
Hay muchos buenos cristianos a través de toda América que todavía no han venido a tener una revelación del propósito de Dios para el pueblo de Israel.
And they're being used of God.
Y están siendo muy usados del Señor.
But if they want to come into the realm of glory that God has for us in the future,
pero si queremos venir, quieren venir a la revelación de la gloria de Dios para el futuro,
they're going to have to also come to grips with this question.
Van a tener que enfrentarse a esta realidad.
He saw that there were other people that were running up these same steps.
Él vio que había otra gente que estaban subiendo las mismas gradas.
And as they were running, they saw that the step was different.
Y mientras que corrían, ellos se notaron de que la grada que seguía era diferente.
They saw that the step was bigger.
Vieron que esa grada era más grande.
They saw that the step wasn't going to adjust to them, but they had to adjust to the step.
Vieron de que esa grada no se iba a ajustar a ellos, sino ellos se tenían que ajustar a la grada.
And so they lifted their foot a little higher.
Entonces levantaron sus pies un poquito más alto.
They broke the rhythm of the former steps.
Quebraron el ritmo de los pasos anteriores.
They lifted their foot a little higher.
Levantaron sus pies un poco más alto.
Stepped on that step.
pusieron su pie y subieron ese
and continued on up the hill.
Y continuaron para arriba la montaña.
We are waiting for the Jewish people to adjust to us.
Estamos esperando que la gente judía se ajuste a nosotros.
God wants us to lift up our foot a little higher.
Dios quiere que nosotros levantemos nuestros pies un poquito más alto.
Even if it takes a little different rhythm than the former steps, amen.
Aunque cambie el ritmo pasado de nuestros pasos anteriores.
That we're going to make the adjustment.
De que nosotros vamos a hacer el ajustamiento.
And step on that step.
Y nos vamos a parar en esa grada.
Because we know that it's the next step in order to come into that glory of
Porque
God.
Porque reconocemos
Hallelujah.
Que ese es el paso y esa es la grada que nos llevará a la próxima gloria de Dios.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Really, it's not as big a problem as we sometimes make it.
No es un gran problema como nosotros a veces nos parece.
I believe rather than it being a question of the mind, it's a problem of the heart.
Yo creo que más que todo ser una cuestión de la mente es algo del corazón.
So many times we sit down and we try to reason out certain doctrinal questions and other points from the scripture.
Muchas veces nos sentamos y tratamos de entender ciertas partes doctrinales y cosas de la escritura.
And we make our decisions from an intellectual standpoint.
Y hacemos nuestras decisiones de una forma intelectual.
And yet I've watched God drop a love for the Jewish people in the hearts of people that couldn't even read the Bible.
Mas he visto a Dios derramar de su amor con gente que ni siquiera sabe leer bien la Biblia por la gente.
It is making our hearts available to embrace God's people, the Jews.
Y él está preparando siempre esos corazones para abrazar a esos judíos.
The psalmist said to pray for the peace of Jerusalem.
El salmista nos recuerda de orar por la paz de Jerusalén.
They shall prosper.
Ellos serán prosperados.
That love thee.
Que te aman.
God wants to give us a supernatural love for the Jewish people.
Dios quiere darnos un amor sobrenatural por la gente judía.
What causes us not to forget more than anything else?
¿Qué es lo que causa que nos olvidemos más que nada?
Love.
¿Qué otra cosa? El amor.
Amen.
Amén.
You may forget somebody's birthday you don't love.
Es posible que te olvides de alguien que tú no ames en su
but
cumpleaños.
Somebody you love, you remember their
Pero
birthday.
Quien tú amas, tú te recuerdas de su cumpleaños.
You may prefer yourself in most circumstances of life.
Es posible que prefieras tu propia persona en la mayoría de circunstancias de la vida.
But with those you love, you prefer them. Hallelujah.
Pero los que tú amas, los prefieres a ellos.
And you'd rather do without and let them have.
Y es mejor que tú no tengas, pero que ellos
God
tengan.
Wants us to have a love relationship with Jerusalem.
Dios quiere que tengamos una relación de amor con el pueblo
He wants
de Jerusalén.
Us to have a love relationship with his people, the Jews.
Que tengamos amor para los judíos.
And God drops it in our heart in services such as this if we're open for it.
Y Dios, si nosotros nos abrimos en servicios como estos, pone el amor para la gente judía.
I was so pleased that a Jewish sister came into the meeting yesterday.
Estaba muy agradecida de que una hermana judía vino ayer.
The Lord has promised us in the future that our church will be known as the synagogue of the Jews.
El Señor nos ha prometido que nuestra iglesia será conocida como la sinagoga de los judíos.
We still haven't seen that day, but we will.
No hemos visto ese día, pero lo veremos.
But God has given us the ability to reach out and to bless his people. Hallelujah.
Dios nos ha dado la habilidad para ir y bendecir a su gente.
A number of years ago, I was invited to England to speak to the Catholic leadership conference on vibrant praise.
Estuve yo invitada hace unos años atrás para ir a hablarle a unos católicos en Inglaterra.
And while I was speaking there, I prayed one day that God would open the hearts of the people and give them a supernatural love for the Jews.
Mientras estuve ahí, oré y recuerdo que oré para que Dios abriera y diera ese amor para la gente judía, a esta gente, a estos líderes católicos.
And God answered that prayer, and many marvelous Catholics throughout England are great friends of Israel today.
Y Dios contestó esa oración y muchos de esos católicos son ahora grandes amigos del pueblo judío.
One of my friends since that time has brought 2 Catholic trips a year to Jerusalem.
Uno de mis amigos ha comprado 2 viajes al año.
Numerous priests have come.
Muchos padres o sacerdotes han venido.
And very, very many people from all over England have come to Jerusalem to bless Jerusalem and be blessed by her.
Y ha habido mucha gente que ha ido a Jerusalén para ser bendecido de ella y bendecirla.
Last year she was coming to Chicago.
El año pasado venía a Chicago.
And the church, the Catholic church that she was going to be visiting in Chicago, has had a dialogue with the synagogue for about 2 years.
Y esta amiga venía a Chicago y venía con un diálogo que se iba a presentar.
And so when they heard that she was coming, someone arranged that she would speak in the Jewish synagogue on Friday night.
Y cuando alguien se enteró de que ella venía, le arreglaron para que fuera a hablar a una sinagoga judía.
And she was very busy getting ready to leave England to come to America, so she hadn't been keeping up with the news.
Y estaba muy ocupada de venir aquí a América, así que no estaba muy enterada de las últimas noticias.
And when she got to Chicago, she found the whole Jewish community was very upset with the Catholic Church.
Y cuando llegó a Chicago, se enteró de que toda la iglesia católica estaba enojada
con los
judíos.
Because this was the week that the Pope was going to be seeing Waldheim.
Porque esta era la semana de que el Papa iba a ver a Waldheim.
And it was a lot of news, and it was a lot about the Catholic Church, and a lot of animosity coming from the Jewish community.
Y había mucha animosidad entre cada uno de estos grupos.
And so the rabbi called her, and he said, I'm not quite sure if you're still going to be speaking on Friday night or not.
Y el rabino de la sinagoga la llamó y le dijo, no sé si todavía vas a hablar en la sinagoga este viernes.
She said, well, you know, whatever you feel is fine with me.
Y ella le contestó que todo lo que él dijera pues estaba bien.
But at the last minute he told her to come anyway.
Pero en el último minuto le dijo que viniera de todas maneras.
Now in the meantime she had to rush out and buy Time magazine and try to find out what was happening in the news.
Ahora ella se quería poner al día con las noticias y fue a comprar la revista Time.
And of course she was spending a lot of time praying.
Claro, se pasó orando mucho tiempo también.
She was praying for wisdom.
Estaba orando por sabiduría.
I wouldn't have liked to have been in her position at all.
No me hubiera gustado estar en la posición de ella.
When she got to the synagogue that night, she looked into the main auditorium, and there were only 5 or 6 people there.
Cuando llegó al auditorio, habían como 5 o 6 personas nada más.
Oh, she said, thank God nobody has shown up. They're not going to have it. I won't have to speak.
Ella dio gracias a Dios que no había nadie y que tal vez tenían que cancelarlo y no tenía que hablar.
Then the rabbi invited her into his study.
Entonces el rabino la invitó a su lugar de estudio.
And they talked 10 or 15 minutes.
Y hablaron por cerca de 15 minutos.
And then they came out into the auditorium.
Y salieron nuevamente al auditorio.
And there were 600 or 700 people there.
Y había como 600 a 700 personas ya entonces.
Oh, she suddenly was getting a little concerned because she thought she wasn't going to have to speak.
Y de repente le entró gran pena porque pensó que ya no tenía que hablar anteriormente, mas ahora miraba.
But she was still praying for wisdom.
Pero seguía orando por sabiduría.
She stood up and this is what she said.
Se levantó y esto es lo que ella dijo.
She said, how many of you here have ever been embarrassed by a member of your family?
Preguntó ella al auditorio, ¿cuántos de ustedes alguna vez se han sentido avergonzados por un miembro de su familia?
Because there was not one person that had not been embarrassed at some time with a member of their family.
Claro que todos alguna vez u otra habían sido avergonzados.
She said it's especially difficult when he's your father.
Y ella les preguntó, ¿y es más duro cuando es tu padre?
But then she began to speak out of a heart of love for
Pero
the Jews.
Después comenzó a hablar de un corazón lleno de amor para los judíos.
They were totally melted.
y fueron completamente
there was no animosity.
Ya no había más animosidad.
There was nothing there except a response to love.
No había nada sino una respuesta al amor de esa mujer que
she
manaba.
Began to tell him of some of her experiences at the Western Wall.
Comenzó a contarles algunas de sus experiencias en esa pared.
She told about how that oftentimes when she stands at the wall and puts her hand on the Western Wall, that she feels the heartbeat of God.
Comenzó a contarle las veces que su mano era puesta sobre la pared del llanto en Israel y cuántas veces palpó el sentir y el corazón de Dios.
Oh, she didn't have any problem getting through to them that her love was sincere. Oh, hallelujah.
No tuvo mucho problema de traspasar esas barreras porque el amor de ella era sincero.
Wants us to have a love like that.
Dios quiere que tengamos esa clase de amor.
Her love came forth just by saying, Lord, I open my heart for a supernatural love for your people.
El amor comenzó a fluir cuando ella se abrió a Dios para que fluyera el amor de Dios para el pueblo de Dios.
God is only looking for people that will be willing to let him love through them.
Dios está buscando gente que deje que Dios ame a través de cada uno de ellos.
If you'll let him love through you, there is no people that he won't take you to.
Si usted deja que Dios ame a través de usted, no habrá gente a la cual él no lo lleve a usted.
Because he loves all men everywhere. Hallelujah.
Porque él ama a todo mundo en todas partes.
But he has a very special love for the Jewish people.
Pero él tiene un amor especial para la gente
and
judía.
He is returning unto them in these days.
Y él está volviendo a ellos una vez más.
He's returning to them with mercy.
Está volviendo con misericordia.
He's drawing them from the ends of the earth and causing them to return to Zion.
Los está trayendo de las últimas partes y confines del mundo a Sion.
In Jerusalem there are more than 100 nations represented.
En Jerusalén hay más de 100 naciones representadas.
Jewish people who have been called back by the Spirit of God from all over the world to live in Jerusalem.
Gente que ha sido llamada por el Espíritu de Dios de todas partes del mundo.
And every one of their stories is just as supernatural as the way you came to Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Y cada experiencia de ellos es como el día que tú viniste a Cristo.
God is bringing them back to the land.
Dios los está trayendo de vuelta a su tierra.
And then after coming back to the land, he is reawakening their love
for him.
Y luego
de regresarlos a su tierra, los está despertando nuevamente su amor.
And he's giving them a revelation of his son. Hallelujah.
Y les está dando revelación de su hijo.
I found that in the early 80s there were many Christians across America that jumped on the Israel bandwagon.
En los años 80, en el principio, encontré que habían muchos que estaban subiéndose sobre el vagón de los israelitas.
In the early 80s, that bandwagon, you know, there were parades going and trumpets blowing and banners waving, and it was exciting to jump on the Israel bandwagon.
Habían muchos que saltaban y brincaban y sacaban banderitas y se subían en ese vagón.
But then the bandwagon hit a bump or two.
Pero luego ese vagón se tropezó.
And a lot of people, instead of staying on the bandwagon, they just jumped off as quickly as possible before it hit another bump.
Y mucha gente se bajó de ese vagón antes de que volviera a tropezar, en lugar de continuar.
I remember one great convention in Jerusalem the year before. It had, for instance, a couple of thousand people from England. The next year, you couldn't count 40 from England.
Recuerdo de muchos en una convención, no podía contar ni 40 de ellos que habían bajado de ese vagón.
They'd had a couple of thousand from Australia. The next year you couldn't count 50.
Habían como 2,000 de Australia y la próxima reunión habían como 50.
They'd had a couple of thousand from America. The next year you couldn't count maybe 150.
Habían unos 2,000 de América y el próximo año habían como 50 también.
Because suddenly there had been a bump or two on the way.
Porque de repente había habido tropiezo.
When God spoke to us initially concerning the Jewish people,
cuando Dios comenzó a tratar con nosotros acerca de los judíos,
He dealt with all of us here.
Él trató con todos nosotros aquí en el
campo. We didn't even know a Jew.
Nosotros no conocíamos ni siquiera
But
a los judíos.
God began to deal with our hearts.
Pero Dios comenzó a tratar con nuestro corazón.
Would we be willing to die for them?
Que si estábamos dispuestos a morir por ellos.
Would we be willing to bear any reproach for them?
Si estábamos dispuestos a aceptar reproche por ellos.
Would we be willing to pay a price for them?
Si estábamos dispuestos a pagar el precio por ellos.
Would we be willing in every way to do what God wanted us to do in regards to them?
Si estábamos dispuestos a hacer lo que Dios quería hacer para ellos.
And night after night, before we had ever really known any Jewish people, we prayed and asked God to put in our hearts an ability to love them and to prefer them above our chiefest joy. Hallelujah.
Y noche a noche delante del altar pedíamos a Dios que nos pusiera en nuestro corazón el amor para los judíos y preferirlos más que cualquier cosa.
And that love has remained until this day. Hallelujah.
Y ese amor ha permanecido hasta el día de hoy.
People say to me, "Where is your home?"
Y la gente me pregunta dónde tú vives.
I never say Virginia.
Nunca digo que es en Virginia.
I always say Jerusalem.
Siempre digo que Jerusalén.
Hallelujah, because God put that love in my heart and in my spirit. Hallelujah.
Porque Dios ha puesto ese amor en mi corazón y en mi espíritu.
And God wants to do the same thing for you.
Dios quiere hacer lo mismo para ti.
I believe that your spiritual increase,
yo creo que tú vas a crecer espiritualmente,
is dependent upon the extent to which you remember Jerusalem.
Dependiendo de cuánto tú te acuerdes de Jerusalén.
Let's not jump off of the bandwagon when the going gets rough.
No nos bajemos del vagón cuando haya tropiezo.
When it gets rough, then we need to cling on so that we don't get shaken off.
Cuando
Amen.
Tenemos que depender de agarrarnos de donde podamos.
We need to cleave to Jerusalem even more,
debemos,
that the shakings don't shake us
debemos
loose.
Debemos de agarrarnos bien de Jerusalén para que cuando vengan los sacudiones no nos muevan.
You say, but Jerusalem is so far away.
Pero nosotros decimos, pero Jerusalén está tan lejos.
God will put it right in your heart that it'll be so near.
Dios lo pondrá en tu corazón que estará tan cercano.
That it'll be nearer than your mother.
Más cercana que tu madre.
Nearer than your brother.
Más cercana que tu hermano.
Nearer than your friends.
Más cercana que tu amigo.
It'll be right there in your heart. Hallelujah.
En tu corazón.
Many of you have been blessed because you've had the privilege of coming to the Holy Land.
Muchos han sido bendecidos que han tenido el privilegio de ir a la Tierra Santa.
And I know this, that if you haven't been, that God will make a way for you to come if you truly pray and desire it.
Y sé esto, que si tú verdaderamente lo deseas y tienes todo el deseo, Dios va a
venir. My own life has been more greatly enriched in Jerusalem than all of the other nations put together.
Mi propia vida ha sido más enriquecida por Jerusalén que todas las naciones puestas
juntas. There is an enrichment, hallelujah.
Hay un enriquecimiento.
I don't know of any place where one sees the Lord more easily.
No conozco de otro lugar donde veas a Dios más
cerca. Where one hears his voice more clearly.
Donde oigamos su voz más clara.
Then one discerns his purposes more perfectly.
De donde discernir sus propósitos.
Than just going and buying your bread and milk at the corner grocery store in Jerusalem.
Que ir y comprar en la tienda de la esquina
oh,
en Jerusalén.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
Praise.
Are we candidates to let God work these things into our spirit?
Vamos a ser nosotros candidatos para que Dios trabaje estas cosas en nuestros corazones.
There's a lovely brother from out in Iowa by the name of Brother Clark. He's a pastor of a church.
Hay un hermano que vive en Iowa y él se llama Clark.
My brother met him on a plane and later he visited us in Jerusalem.
Él, mi hermano, lo conoció y entonces nos fuimos a Jerusalén.
He stood up in front of the congregation with tears streaming down his cheeks.
Y luego se paró ante la congregación con lágrimas en sus ojos.
He said, "If anybody can tell me what God is doing to me, I'd like to know."
Y le preguntaba a la congregación si alguien podía decirle lo que Dios le estaba haciendo.
He said, "I came here 5 years ago on a tour."
Y le decía que 5 años atrás había venido en una excursión.
He said, "I fell in love with Jerusalem and with the Jewish people.
Y les decía que se había enamorado de Jerusalén y de la gente judía.
He said, "This is my fifth time back in 5 years."
Esta es mi quinta vez en 5 años de vuelta.
I can't stay away.
No puedo estarme alejado.
I don't know what God is doing.
Yo no sé qué Dios está haciendo.
But he said, "I just love these people in such a special way."
Solo sé que amo a esta gente de una manera especial.
I stood up and I said, "Brother, all of us are here for the same reason."
Y yo me paré y le dije, "Todos nosotros estamos aquí por la misma razón."
We can't all tell you exactly what God is doing.
Oh, nosotros podemos exactamente decir qué es lo que Dios está haciendo.
But we know that God is doing it.
Pero sabemos que Dios lo está haciendo.
And it is marvelous.
Y es maravilloso.
In our eyes.
En nuestras vidas.
Brother Lester Sumrall, one of the great men of God.
El hermano Lester Sumrall, uno de los grandes hombres de Dios.
He's been involved in every major revival of his lifetime.
Él ha estado envuelto en los mayores avivamientos de su época.
He says this.
Él dice esto.
He said, "Every time God is getting ready to do something new in my life, he takes me to Jerusalem to do it."
Él dice que cada vez que Dios va a hacer algo grande en su vida, Dios lo lleva de vuelta a Jerusalén.
That's a pretty good recommendation, isn't it?
Esa es una buena recomendación.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
If I forget the old Jerusalem, let my right hand forget her cunning.
Si me olvidare de ti, oh Jerusalén, pierda mi diestra su.
If I do not remember thee, let my tongue cleave to the roof of my mouth.
Mi lengua se pegue a mi paladar si de ti no me acordare.
If I prefer not Jerusalem above my chief joy.
Si no enalteciere a Jerusalén como preferente asunto de mi alegría.
You must judge your own self.
Ahora debemos de juzgarnos a sí mismos.
And if you find that you have other preferences,
y si encontramos que tenemos otras preferencias,
then we can ask God to change it, can't we?
Debemos de preguntarle a Dios que las cambie.
Amen. Hallelujah. I'm not saying it because I live there.
Yo no lo digo porque yo vivo ahí.
But it is obviously the relationship that God wants us to have to his city.
Pero es obvia la relación que Dios espera que tengamos con esa ciudad.
If he has chosen Jerusalem, then he wants us to choose Jerusalem too.
Si él ha escogido Jerusalén, también quiere que nosotros escojamos Jerusalén.
Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
He gives us this wonderful thing called free will.
Él nos ha dado esta maravillosa cosa llamada escoger propio.
And we can choose Jerusalem.
Y podemos escoger Jerusalén.
And if we find our love for her and her people are not sufficient, we can ask him to give us a greater love.
Y si pensamos que nuestro amor no es suficiente para esta gente, pedámosle a Dios que no lo engrandezca.
I tell you this, it'll be a life-changing love.
Te digo que este amor será, cambiará tu vida.
It'll be a love that'll catapult you into the glory of God.
Será un amor que llegue aún hasta la misma gloria de Dios.
Amen. Amen. And our Heavenly Father, I just believe you for this people.
Padre, yo creo que tú puedes hacerlo en cada uno.
I believe you even now that you shall minister unto us.
Yo creo que tú ahora mismo nos estás ministrando, Señor.
I believe you, Lord God, to give us a great love for your city, for your people.
Creo que tú nos estás dando gran amor para tu gente, tu ciudad.
I believe, Lord, for you to give an enlargement of heart to every one of us.
Yo creo que tú estás ensanchando nuestros corazones para ese amor.
Open our hearts, open our spirits.
Abre nuestros corazones y nuestros espíritus.
Open us, Lord, unto thee.
Ensánchanos hacia ti, Señor.
And let us feel the very pulse beat of God.
Y déjanos sentir el pulsar del
and
corazón de Dios.
And let us feel the heart of love that you have for
Jerusalem. Y déjanos
Jerusalem.
Sentir el amor que tú tienes para con
oh,
ellos.
Oh, cariando revisi alamai. And this day we pray together for the peace of Jerusalem.
Y este día oramos juntos por la paz de Jerusalén.
We pray today for her safety.
Oramos hoy por su seguridad.
We pray today for her security.
Oramos hoy por su seguridad.
We pray today, Lord God, that thou shalt reveal thyself unto her peoples.
Oramos para que tú nos reveles a ella, a tu gente.
And not only to the Jewish nation, but to every nation that is among her. Bring a revelation of your son.
No solamente que traiga revelación a la nación judía, sino a cada nación de tu hijo amado.
Bless all those who stand in Israel with their hands uplifted unto thee, believing for your purposes to be fulfilled.
Bendice a aquellos que se encuentran con sus manos levantadas creyendo que tú tienes un propósito para
Lord,
ellos.
I believe for you to meet the needs, the financial needs of your servants there in that land.
Yo te pido, Señor, que tú des la victoria financiera a tus siervos allá.
That no more shall return to their home countries for lack of funds.
De que nadie vuelva a su país de origen porque le falte algo.
Give miracles, we pray.
Dale milagros, yo oro.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Could we come and just gather here at the front today?
Podemos venir aquí al altar y ponernos acá.
Hallelujah. Everyone just coming, let's gather here at the front.
Vengan acá y unámonos aquí en oración al frente.
Oh, barishia mandai.
Oh, sharamandai.
Oh, rimiando. Kashialamandai. Oh, rimiai.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, Jerusalem. Oh, Jerusalem. Oh, city of God, peace within thy gates, joy within thy streets, Jerusalem, I bless thee. Joy within her streets, Jerusalem, I bless thee. Try to sing along with me.
Trate de cantar junto conmigo.
Oh, Jerusalem, oh, Jerusalem, oh, city of God. Joy within her streets, Jerusalem, I bless thee. Peace within her gates, joy within her streets, Jerusalem, I bless thee. Let's just say the name. Jerusalem. 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 We bless you. We bless all of your peoples in the name of the Lord. Just lift up your hand and let's bless Jerusalem.
Y bendigamos a Jerusalén.
Let's bless Jerusalem. We bless Jerusalem. We bless the Jewish people. We bless all of the nations there. We bless Jerusalem in the name of the Lord. Oh, we prefer Jerusalem. We love you. your choices, O Lord. We love the place that you have chosen to place your name. We love, Lord, the way that you choose people. Oh, we prefer Jerusalem. Jerusalem, oh Jerusalem, oh city of God, peace within her gates, joy within her streets. Jerusalem, I bless thee. Peace within her gates, joy within her streets. Jerusalem, I bless thee. Jerusalem, I bless thee. joy within her streets, Jerusalem, I bless thee. Purabi, Puridi, hallelujah, hallelujah. We had one sister that when we started singing the new song that always wanted to do something wonderful that everybody would remember. And one day, I guess it was the day before we were having a conference, God gave her this little song about Jerusalem, and we just sang it for the next several years and declared our peace, because it was a declaration of faith. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. Little Lord. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. There have been times it seemed like we'd be in war before morning, and we've stood all night and sung our faith. Hallelujah. Just declared it. Hallelujah. This song, we've sung it at least a million times, I'm sure. Hallelujah. Let's sing it again and declare it. Send faith over toward Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. This year in Jerusalem there will be peace again. There will be peace again in Jerusalem. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Peace, peace, peace. God's peace. Hallelujah. Halamaribiandai. And another one of our young brothers, this was his. And we in Jerusalem shall praise the name of the Lord until the day he comes, and we shall be with him Jerusalem shall praise the name of the Lord until the day he comes, and we shall be with him. And we in Jerusalem shall praise the name of the Lord until the day he comes, and we shall be with him. And we in Jerusalem shall praise the name of the Lord until the day he comes, and we shall be with him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.